All right, we are finally entering the house. We just came from the backyard. Going to the front now.
This is our front door.
The foyer.
The foyer?
This will be our mudroom.
Yeah, there's going to be more stuff, but
we don't have any furniture yet, probably.
She's up?
Yes, she's up.
We'll eventually get sandals.
A chandelier?
Ah, no space.
Chairs?
Mm-hmm. The vampire chairs.
Oh my goodness, we are in the 21st millennium.
21st millennium? That's...
So, will you close that and make the glass door there?
I did.
You're letting out all the heat. So, this is, we're hoping to let an hour.
Lights! Give me lights! Lights! Give me lights! Too dark for camera.
So you can't go in here because there's an issue with the floor.
We're worried that it's...
You can't go in the washroom!
Wait, what's wrong with the floor?
It seems like it's dipping a little,
yeah,
so we're afraid to... that
I
there
think
might
the,
be...
the floor's in there.
What? It dips?
Yeah.
How did you see it?
Well, you stepped when you step on it.
So if someone steps on it, woo!
Yeah, there's probably a slow leak.
What was your final offer?
$440
out of
$475.
Even more.
It was already priced, but for the size that you need, if it was in good condition, be like $600 probably.
Oh.
That's the front door. We're going to the basement now.
And on Monday, they're tearing out the entire ceiling of this basement. To start doing the electrical work.
Are you left your door wide open?
Dumbwaiter.
We've got a closet.
If you ever need a place to stay, Lindy, you can move into our closet. Our cupboard.
covers are covered under the stairs.
Yeah, there's, we have a lot of space for stuff.
Creepy.
There's another closet there.
How about that? That closet too.
That's the gas.
The gas meter.
No, not the meter. The gas.
Oh, the shut off and the gas intake.
Yeah, I mean, it could be used as a small.
So what was we going to build, make this into?
Workout room.
Oh, that's smart.
And the ceiling they're taking down, I guess.
Yeah, so we're going to have to...
Because we're getting the whole...
Redo the electrician.
They're rewiring the whole house. That's why nothing's set up yet, because they're going to have to tear in all the walls and like replace all the wiring.
So. Yeah. This actually stays really hot when it because we have steam radiators, so this... So it's actually it's hot water.
Steam.
Steam. Steam.
Yeah.
Steam radiators?
Mm-hmm. It gets really warm.
Wow.
I don't know
if it's weird. Some of these places have ground it.
So that's good. And some of the wiring's off.
Okay. Go to the second floor.
Closet.
So many closets.
Wait till you see the closet inside.
They get nothing set up because they're going to be tearing into the walls. But we're
going to use this as a master. Architecture inside houses,
inside
and then like the south side architecture houses, it's like
I'm like, what the hell am I supposed to do?
Essentially, like Bridgeport or something was like working class, whereas this was a wealthier suburb when it was originally constructed.
How do you even reach up
but
there?
But I see like a lot of the trims.
That's what
stuff.
It's supposed to go.
It's like, it was like this at Michelle and Rogers.
Oh, yeah.
What's in here?
We don't know how we're supposed to get in there.
You just.
Maybe they install a little stair.
You sleep there.
That's supposed to be the guest bedroom, which he's currently using for this computer. The fact that he was here. The reason why he's here, though, there's no three problems. So this is going to be the office.
Yeah. Man, hiding the seat's going to be fire. All the closets.
And there's a closet here. There's a walk-in closet.
Empty room. Alright, up the attic. This is the sunroom that we're gonna hang out in.
Yeah, no, they're gonna tear out all the carpet.
Carpet's gonna get torn up.
So there's a good picture. What
was you gonna think about that
stump?
That's
what
the
steam
was
doing.
So, once again, closet.
There's another closet in here. Break down these closets. Oh my god.
Like that's what the air conditioner is around.
What's
so
in there?
Just this like
this is the space pack air conditioning system.
What is this? Oh, it's a closet.
This is like the
duct.
Is this the Airbnb?
Uh-huh.
But that's the flexible duct for the air conditioner. So instead of having to like
do you need to push that yellow stuff back up?
yeah.
Maybe. Insulating.
Maybe. Yeah, all the insulation is coming
it's like
off.
2 years ago. It's quite warm.
And then there's a small
small room back here that
this is
just used for storage.
This is supposed to be their closet.
Yeah.
Their master closet. Walk-in closet.
Ooh, a shoe place thingy.
And then if you need to have any closet storage in your closet.
Yeah, you
there's a closet in the closet. Oh my goodness.
Oh, this is a room, right?
This is a room.
Are you guys keeping this?
Maybe parts of this storage.
This is to store your own clothes and stuff.
They sold it as like the top floor being the master bedroom, but I'm not gonna get that. Because we're, like Sori was saying, we're gonna use this for like entertainment.
Mm-hmm. There'll be a washroom for everybody to use, right?
I saw like three, as I was like, as we moved in, I saw two or three, like,
very good.